it's working now. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'll see what I want to do now. Okay.
Okay, wait.
You're on a candid camera, y'all.
You're
on candid camera.
My gracious, we're on candid camera here.
And a watch. He's going to take a picture. Put your feet down. Put your feet
Where's
down.
Where's the old dog at?
He don't need anything.
Is it recording, boys?
Yeah, it's recording. I don't
Hi,
know.
Old dog.
Now, I don't know about the voice, but it's recording. It should be.
I still see it, honey. There you go, no belly showing at all. So no belly showing at all.
Okay, I couldn't get Walt good because when I went up to Walter, light switch flashed on to where wasn't enough light, I don't guess, for him.
Yeah,
it tells you when ain't enough light, I guess.
Yeah.
Sing me a song, Anna.
Down by the ocean, down by the sea, Johnny Rose pop bottle blamed it on me. I told Mom, I told Pa, Johnny got a whoopee with a ha, ha, ha.
Sing something else. What else you know? Anything? Huh?
Come here, Jingles. Come on, boy.
You forget.
Come here, Jingles.
Jingle bells.
Come on, old boy.
Jingle bells all the way.
Get up here. Come on,
Jingle bells.
Hey, do you know any
more songs? Dum, dum, baby. Dum, by the roller coaster. Sweet, sweet, baby. Never gonna leave me. Naughty, naughty. Stuff is candy.
Is that all you know?
Mm-hmm.
You don't know nothing else to sing?
No.
Well,
Jesus loves me.
Well, sing that.
Jesus loves me. Yes, I know. For the Bible tells me so. Little ones to Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. The Bible tells me so.
Come on, Jingles.
Cheese. You know anything about cheese?
Cheese.
What does cheese mean?
Cheese. Means that you eat cheese and you say cheese.
Oh, really? You just say cheese, huh? Well, that's pretty good, I guess.
Uh-uh.
On candy camera now, sir. Yeah, that'll be good. George, go right ahead. Sing all you want, Peter. This is your big chance. Just go ahead and start singing.
Have you been singing Far and Dirty?
Well, go ahead. I can get you right here. Go ahead. Just start singing there. Just anything.
I can't sing very well.
This is your big chance. I mean, you know, this is like Star Search, you know. It's like Star Search. Just go ahead and sing and be a big star here.
Warren always said back when I first got my movie camera, he feels so silly, you know, when he was taking movies on him.
Yeah.
And all the first movies I've got, he's always craving his camera.
Yeah, you do kind of, you know, feel silly, don't you?
Yeah.
You got her going.
Daddy.
Yes, ma'am. Well, just a minute.
Oh,
wave at the camera.
Where is that, Adrian?
Can you go by yourself?
Uh-uh.
You can't. Come here, Laisha. We'll be off right back to the bathroom. Come here, Laisha. Wait a minute, Laisha, go with you, Anna.
Still.
She can probably go by herself.
Is it still taking?
If it says recording the window, there it is.
Mm-hmm.
Tony brought that thing home from Hong Kong.
Push that little red button.
Yeah, just push it on the back there.
This one?
Yeah.
Just push it in there. I didn't know how to turn it on.
The cord go off.
We didn't
want to
go because Bill was sick.
Bill was sick.
Yeah,
I've been a little sick.
So we just stay here.
Had a little cold and stuff.
There's been a bug going around.
Yeah.
Bill, where's your daddy? I thought you had daddy. She had a little more.
That's why Jack's kids always have, or Kathy, she talks about her mom and dad, Jack and Jenny. Every mom and daddy.
And I told you about them rocks. You ever been on the movies, Grandpa? You ever been a movie star? I said, have you ever been a movie star before? You're a movie star now. He's supposed to be here after a while. Can you tap dance or anything, Manny?
Oh, I can dance up a jig.
Can you sing a song? I tried to get Mama to sing a song down there for me, and she wouldn't do it. Can't nobody around this family seem to sing, I don't believe.
Nobody's very talented, are they?
Yeah, I ain't no singers or dancers around, I don't believe. Jack and Jill went up the hill.
Yeah.
What'd he do up the hill?
Fetch a pail of water.
Really?
Oh, God. Yeah, they're gonna go to the mall. You can't go. That's gonna catch heads off. Bill, is Cheryl coming?
Supposed to.
What time do you know?
No.
Lisa, you wanna wait and watch Cheryl and see Cheryl
Lisa, dying. You wanna see Ben? Mama, she can't go with
us. Lisa, you stay with me.
You wanna go with me? Take
them. Oh, Lisa, you're getting crying on TV.
Yeah,
I hope you know that.
You wanna go with me
to take them? Well, I wanna go take them. What are you talking about?
You wanna go with me to take
them? No, I'm gonna stay here.
Oh, my God. I wish I didn't know we didn't have to work today. You know, me and you went to the race.
Yeah.
Because it don't cost nothing for Adrian unless you get in and under 10 it's free.
It cost about $20 a piece for me and you, though.
15, wasn't it?
Well, you might get him 15 on back, though.
We knew sure what time he is coming.
Yeah.
You want to run by there and see him?
Anna.
Oh, Daddy.
Tell Anna.
Why are you taking a picture
of the trailer?
Trailer?
Yeah. Hi, Lucia. Okay, y'all spilling your drink?
Can you walk up here to get on the grass?
Where
else go?
Oh, you see your green.
Get a picture of Jingles. Oh,
just wait a while. What? Say something.
I'll do that.
Not embarrassing you, Emma.
You'll be talking to me.
Yeah.
Where's Sherry?
She went to take Shannon and one of her girlfriends to the mall. They was going to go see their boyfriends, I think was the idea.
Yeah,
meet up with them, you know, and all that.
All three of
them?
Yeah.
No, sure he better not be meeting up with no boyfriends. Hopefully that ain't the idea, I don't know. No, I thought don't think that's the idea. I don't know.
He's really into this movie taking.
I imagine Sherry's got a few.
Shannon.
Well,
Shannon's getting to that age.
Yeah. Thing with Shannon, she looks older than she is anyway.
Yeah. Yeah. She does. And exit too.
Mm-hmm. She looks 18 already. School. Yeah. Have to watch that one.
Now, Shannon, she said she's going to meet some of her friends there, but she didn't say what kind. And I just kind of figured it out on my own.
At that age, your friends tend to kind of take on certain things.
Right, yeah.
It's a lot like Shannon. They can just sort of double date.
I don't guess Sherry's going to movies. I don't know. I think she's just going to take them over and leave them a while.
Shannon's bigger than Sherry now. Sherry's lost so much weight. What's she like, about 25 pounds?
Yeah, something like that. She weighs about 110, I guess, now, or something, 112, in that range. They just put this thing on a tripod or something, just leave it running.
I got a tripod in
there. Have you?
Is it? I'm so afraid you might be mad at her, David.
Oh, of course not.
I'm getting a battery signal in here, Mama.
Okay.
Getting weak, huh?
Yeah, saying battery.
You got another battery, you exchange it.
No, it's rechargeable.
Oh, no, we're going to be here.
Maybe it'll last long enough to get a little bit here.
Oh, good for the night.
Are we all going to go to dinner tonight? That's fine with me. I mean, I didn't know how long
you were going to
stay. Because there's
our
dog protecting time.
She said she liked it.
Do you want all of us go to dinner tonight? If so, you want to make reservations over at your fish house?
That's when we went to Florida.
Yeah, that'd be fun.
Bill, can you take the dog with Kite?
Well, he's all right for it now. I don't want to walk all the way back over right now.
Ryan likes it.
Oh, in a minute.
Somebody hurt his eye, though.
Where's this?
That's at the Thomas Edison house.
That's where I thought it was.
I enjoy that vlog.
Yeah,
that's there also too.
Gee, and you saw some whales in Florida. Oh no, that's Billy.
I remember that. I remember that.
Drastic action.
Yeah.
Now, some of those are taken in New York.
I remember when he was a teenager, he was skinny as a stick.
Yeah.
Oh, those are good shots.
Well, you're on it.
I started taking pictures over. Worked on our 20th anniversary, and I had on rubber gloves, and I threw them up in front of my face.
Yeah.
And probably on TV.
Sweet Betty.
And smile, you're on TV. I guess we're going to see if we can see y'all.
This is
CT. We can go outside if you want to.
It don't matter if y'all want to.
You better go up on the mountain.
How much snow are they?
They look like they're plenty.
Somebody said about 20 inches and boom.
And there are cars, we saw cars lately.
Above Asheville is 2 foot to see it.
Yeah, Warren said that he'd been seeing pickups coming down this morning.
I want to get some living room, well, not the living room, but the kitchen in here for 10. I don't know.
It ain't that good looking.
Yeah. A little dark in here, but. Not and I might want to see it later on sometime.
Where'd you lay it?
You know, you're right back up the hill now, aren't you? Huh? You know, you're right back up the hill, ain't you, Lisa? So you're getting ready to ride it back up the hill now, ain't you? Yep, ready for a bigger bike, I believe. Okay. Hey, are you on TV?
All right. Is that yours?
No, it's Mama's. I've just been taking some pictures for her stuff.
She showed me that camera she's got.
That Minolta?
Yeah, that's something else.
Yeah, this is something she got last year. I took some pictures last year with this. That's why I brought it for her. She had some pictures I took last year. I was going to try to show a little of them.
Show my
bald
spot right
there. Your bald spot. We'll
blank at that. Here you go, man. That's not for you. I saw you coming down through there and disappearing.
Hey, Sandy.
Yeah,
no.
Mama, one was washed in, I guess.
Yeah, that wasn't there, but Daddy was, I think.
Hold on.
Yes, Daddy was.
Just your whole
voice. He's born.
I hollered, he's down there, and I said, what are you doing? He says, I'm reading.
I don't know
what
he's
reading.
Adriana,
move that wrapper and turn around so you can get your picture made.
He found something interesting, I guess.
Look at
that. Yeah, look up here. Look up here and see what Uncle Bill's going to do.
Who's Adriana?
It's good. He can't be that well, you know.
Well, then.
Well, then. She's just sleeping away, isn't she? I'll
sew it.
Josh, wait.
Come here, Josh.
See, I'm not going to be
the She's getting a lot better on that, isn't she?
Well, she still looks pretty yellow to me.
She's going to have to be on light no more.
Adrienne,
you have to stay in a few minutes. Yeah, it says it. There ain't no light flashing in there.
Josh!
She's cute.
She's not even prettier than Josh.
Josh looks just pretty.
Josh looks pretty. You look
very pretty, boy.
Get any family. You've got
okay.
A pretty.
Hey, Josh!
I'll probably get her here and then I'll get her outside too.
Oh.
Maybe too much backlight coming in that wind. I don't know. I had lost. Yeah. Let's see if I can.
Get over here at this angle.
There's a backlight back here. Let me.
Come around over here
okay.
And shoot
the
south.
Okay.
There you go.
Oh, yeah, I've been talking to him. He hugged me, too. Oh, yeah, you are taking a
yeah, you're on TV.
Oh, good. I look awful in the picture. I don't, Matt says it's the way I look. I just don't realize how bad I look.
Yeah, that's what it is. I mean, people don't realize how they look or how they talk.
Well, that's just
lucky. Yeah, Sherry is up there watching what we taped last summer a while ago, and she said she sounded like Loretta Lynn on there. And she didn't know she talked like that.
Oh, my goodness. I didn't realize at first
he put Josh on it.
Yeah. It, somehow the way you hear your own voice ain't the same as what you know other people hear.
She does.
Put Josh on it. Okay.
Hey, Josh. Josh.
Yeah.
Josh. Hey, Josh.
He's taking your picture. Look up there.
Hi there, Josh. How you doing?
You know, Bill
looks good. Well, he's used to his face. Oh, he was getting paid.
Face check kind
of
like that.
Are you going back out to play?
Candy camera or whatever.
He wants us to do dance or something.
Yeah, that'd be good. Dance. Go ahead.
Dance in the
pad. Just tag normals in. You don't have to do nothing. Look over here, Jan. I'm supposed to be making speeches next week and everything, and here you are that shy. Okay, you want a picture of the pet, huh? There you go, you and the pet. Man and the pet. Put the pup down and let him run around a minute so we can see him. We can't see him, you holding him. There we go. He's going to be too fast for the camera, huh?
I need to sit down. We're going to go, Shane. He's going to get there for
They're
stand up. You have I want to see Monica. Does anybody else have their dress made?
Daddy!
No,
Monica's.
Look at it.
Thank
you sit back with
Bill
because she's
gonna
sit up front.
Oh.
So her dress will be.
Like I'm standing.
Tripping down the steps.
Okay.
I'm ready. Can't sit back. I can't.
Get her going up the steps.
Where to school?
Get her going up the steps.
Oh, up those steps. Okay.
Walk up the steps.
Okay.
Come down here and get her.
Okay. One minute, Shannon.
Wait,
just a minute.
Come here.
Okay. Go ahead. There you go.
We're ready.
Yeah.
She's got a bigger on the back.
Walk up here and get some more, my friend.
We can't get.
How was it?
How about Karen?
Maybe you're on the other side of you seeing the light. I think it's funny.
Because they didn't match because I got
a towel. Shannon. You did turn when we see you.
Come on up here and get some of the guys.
Okay,
we're going.
Okay. Can't even see the cabins out there no more. Okay. Is there still a cabin up there? Where the gray cabin used to be?
Yeah, I see the shingle.
I can't see it. Okay.
It's just red button
again.
Stop it.
It's red button. Mm-hmm. It's just red button stops. Church of Brethren, where I used to go to church at. Used to play the piano here a long time ago. Oh, well, he's pretty, ain't he? Look at him.
Yeah.
Little baby, yeah. Well, he's a chirping away.
Make a turkey call.
Golly. Used to be an old house place right here. I don't guess you've ever down here, but it was your way.
I'm a little irritated. Right here it is.
Snake?
No, here's the corner.
That's what I thought he meant. I wasn't about to go up there.
The line runs in right over into yonder.
Well, if we could go to his line, or maybe his little line here with him, maybe his.
Sit off the side.
trying to learn to drive it now, ain't she? big fish.
Flush, Mom. I don't want it.
Give you a fly. Is that Grandma's boat? Did you go riding on it, Leisha?
Yeah.
Is it fun? What do you do on it, fish?
Take it out like this, fish.
You do?
I lay it here.
We're out on the canal there?
Yeah. It says it's a dog.
You take it out the canal onto the river and fish, right?
Yeah. Sometimes we eat up here and at the dock.
Yeah. Only thing you catch here is catfish.
Almost. If you go back there, where Grandma only wants it, where Grandma thinks that's
a
super fish. Where Walt
thinks
that's
a
super fish, too.
Ah. Okay.
Daddy.
Okay.
Daddy, I like Grandma's house. It's pretty.
Yeah.
I like too.
Yeah, this is Grandma's house.
Uh-huh. She likes
half
the car.
Yeah. Y'all want to walk in it and show us around? Walk on in the house and show us around it and tell us about it. Huh? You think that's funny? Okay, just walk on in.
I got her gate open.
Huh? I don't know. Let's go in the front door.
Okay.
There may not be enough light in there. We may not be able to see. Let's see if there is. Yeah, I believe there is. Okay, what's this, the living room?
Yeah, this is the living room. I thought that was the living room. Why isn't that the living room?
I don't know.
Why isn't that place the living room?
No, that's the den, I think is what it's called.
Yeah.
The den.
I know Grandma's on the phone.
I called this morning and they say...
Again. Now what's this, the den?
Yeah.
It's the den, right? Where are you taking me now? Bedrooms?
Yeah, here's the one Mona sleeps
in. Well, these
are
the guest bedrooms. It's dark in there, though. We won't be able to see in there.
Here's this bedroom that we sleep in.
Yeah.
Here's the bathroom for us.
Uh-huh.
And here's Mommy and
there's
Shannon.
There's Mommy and combing her hairs. Okay.
Now we're going to check out the laundry room.
Well, I don't think we need to see the laundry room,
here's
do we?
Here's the Bozo.
Uh-huh. And there's Bozo. Hello, Bozo.
Uh-huh.
Hello, Bozo.
Hello.
Uh-huh. Hello.
Rock-a-bye, baby.
You might read that before this will come out or not, Leisha. Okay.
Here's the kitchen.
This is the kitchen?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it's a little dark in here, too.
Let's go back to where Grandma
was. Okay.
Here's where the guest people eat.
This is the dining room, isn't it?
Uh-huh. It's dining. Yeah. This is where we eat when we don't have any guests back here in the den.
Okay.
There's a swimming pool.
Yeah, that's the swimming pool.
And here's our floats.
Okay.
And?
Well, let's not go in there right now because they're working in there.
That's great.
Snake depends solely upon her great strength to get what she needs. And polypods too generally have lovely personalities. Dolly's really not prone to mind. Here we believe that snakes are good luck. If you'd like to share my snake's good luck and see how a python feels, I invite you to pet Dolly. but please remember to pat down from her head along her back to the direction of her tail. So don't be afraid. Come on and see what a python feels like and get some good luck too.
He could eat you if you wanted to, couldn't he? Look at that out there in the water. He's big out there in the water, too.
Hey, Mama.
What? Huh? See the crocodile?
Let me get it out here.
I hope not.
Come here. There's Benji.
Yeah. Of the otters. Well, I'm petting some of them. Leisha's petting them. You like him? Thank you.
Familiar, and definitely the most colorful members of our animal kingdom. in half completely. Hold in the fingertips of your right hand, put your arms straight out to your side. There you go. Let's see if Sunny can fly while carrying the mat. Go get it, Sunny. My friends.
next bird is a peregrine falcon. Peregrine's reached by Keith's children, about the middle ages in the sport of falconry. They have the distinction of being the fastest creatures in the world, diving at speeds approaching 250 miles per hour. Unlike most other birds of prey, peregrines capture other birds good in midair and not on the ground. They were almost brought to extinction due to the effects of DDT, pesticide, which makes their
Okay. Well, he's a pretty swan. Is that fun?
Not much.
Not much.
Not really.
Oh yeah, we're going something more fun in a minute.
Okay. It's like shirt ice. They don't turn over.
Thank you. perfect animal.